Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Cool. Obviously change that party setting that we always do.
How do we do that?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Cool. Obviously change that party setting that we always do.
Oh, okay.
That's allow your voice to be shared. Allow for current party. I'm tempted to just always put that to always, but I'm afraid. View text chat. Ooh. I'm all set, I think. Change my photo from that goofy like lightsaber thing. Should just change it to like BB-8.
BB-8. BB-8.
Alright. Continue the woods.
Yes, sir.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I'm already in. I'm just sitting here. I'm trying to figure something out.
I need to. I can never remember that thing that Josh uses. Is it like multi twitch?
Yeah, multi twitch.
What are we doing? This is taking entirely too long. You doing nothing and walking around doing nothing.
Dang, Ellie's yelling at me.
You're literally walking around in the same exact spot.
Oh, I'm still loading.
She's mad, I'm just sitting here.
Get a fucking move on already.
Yeah.
Failed to load video. I think I spelled your name wrong. I can't remember how to spell it.
What?
Oh, I think I see what I did. All U's. That's all I gotta remember, except for the E. Hi, Ollie. What can I craft? Shit that I don't care about.
Yeah, that's how I feel. I can make a shiv. Oh, I don't have a shiv. Let's make one of those.
I have one shiv. I have one shiv. I can make one. I have enough to make a health kit or a Molotov, but I don't feel it's good enough to waste time on that right now.
10 pills away from my maximum health being able to go up. Got a little bit of ammo.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Just setting some stuff up.
Mm-hmm.
I think we can make each other like moderators and shit, but I don't know.
17-7.
Man, that's only gonna go up.
Yup.
This next area is not too bad, but
no, it's not. But there's clickers. Just yeah, clickers everywhere.
And that door on the left is you can get a shift door down there on the left. Oh, I should probably look that up while I'm thinking about it. I feel like having a guide up is helpful to some extent.
Yeah.
Because we've played it enough that I don't think we need to like say worry about cheating a little bit. Let's see. This is not the one I used, though. I like the one that we used last time. Man, I'm hardline, but my laptop is like crazy slow. Alright, Billstown. Yeah, but of course it doesn't fucking tell you. Ah, I'm sure I remember which one I used. Maybe it was IGN?
Hey, back.
And there are only 13 of them, so...
Shiv doors?
Yeah. But, I mean... Oh, here we go. I didn't know. I should have saved that list.
Dang it. Just give me a second. Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
I'm working on. Figure up on
you
the top.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
No, I don't want a video guide.
Yes, you do.
Shh. I just want to know what the shit is in it. That's it. Game facts is usually pretty good.
Usually.
Last of Us, Shiv Doors, Grounded. I'm pretty sure that's what. I just kind of want to know what's in there. I mean, then we could, like, figure it out, but... God, my internet is being so slow. It's probably because I'm streaming on high quality.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, well, I'm going to open it. I'll tell you what's in there.
Alright.
10 pills, so 15 total pills.
Ooh, wow.
10 parts. Rifle.
Right.
Nice.
I think that's worth it.
Yeah, 15 pills, 2 rifle rounds. Oh yeah.
I've found the guide. There's one other one, but it doesn't tell you where it is, of course. It just tells you what's in it. 25 parts, 15 pills, half alcohol in the next one. So, let's see. Last of Us. Shiv. Or locations.
Now I'm curious if I want to kill this first clicker in the shed. I don't know if he's got anything or not.
Okay. The next one's behind the record store.
Yeah.
So, did you already go up in the building, or...
Yeah, I went through there already.
That's right,
I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
The one in the shed? The shed, or no?
Yeah. That wasn't worth it. He's my pipe.
Nothing in there.
There's a cloth. A piece of cloth.
She's over here trying to learn how to whistle, and I thought a fucking clicker was gonna get me. Oh, there's a note.
On the other side.
Hills note. That's probably tells you the location.
Sounds such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna
parts.
Get over there?
Yeah, parts are good. Ooh, more parts, more pills.
Yep.
Pills now.
Give me a foot.
Ooh.
Listen,
max health.
Just open it. Ain't nothing
what
else.
Way.
I just did my max health.
Sure thing.
I'm tempted to
easy
for Shift Master now.
I know, I was tempted to do it too, but that'll be my next one.
Health feels like a good idea with what's coming up.
Thank you.
Let's see what kind of parts. Dang, I only got like a quarter scissor, a quarter tape, so I do not have a shiv. Yeah, we'll hang on for a minute. Wait. Did you sneak up on him and just whack the shit out of him, or what?
Yeah, I hit him once with the pipe you find. And I killed him.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy.
Isn't there another? There's another one down here, though, right?
Well, we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother.
Not yet.
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
And
okay.
The there's a cloth.
He lives far from here, which
is down on the lower level. Like behind the wall. But I don't think there's anything worth going in there.
No, I didn't
down
go
on
that
the
way.
Lower. There might be stuff on the floor, but
ooh, supplement. Ooh, 10, nice.
Did you already climb the fence then? Or
hey, look.
Yeah. When you climb, go left and all the way up into that back corner.
Man, I had an art book filled with
where the like garden is.
I always thought they were super cute.
Some parts and shit all through there.
Not fairies though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
The awkwardness of Joel to start with her is just amazing.
Did you guys finish up your taxes?
Yeah. Yeah, we should be getting it before the end of the month.
Nice. I got mine done. I just need to submit it. But I kind of wanted to let Jess go over it before I do that.
Gotcha.
Let's see, what's my pipe at?
Should be full.
Right, you don't get the UI.
You just lose the scissors. I'll just swap it real quick. It'll show you what's worth when you pick it back up.
That's true.
Before?
No. But I had a friend that knew
tape.
Everything.
Oh, there's
about
a plant too. But
apparently,
yeah.
There's this character.
Should be worth
Angel
ten.
See, I could have waited another 15. There was enough on the next step.
She punched a hole through your stomach.
That's okay. I'll live.
Yeah. I'm never a big fan.
I just want to have like reusable shivs.
I wish I could play it.
You get the talk to her as much as you can achievement yet?
No.
I'm gonna do that in my plus run.
Yeah, I was thinking of doing it either then or like doing a run on easy or some shit. I don't know. Plus would be good though, just get it over with. Ooh. Are you at that first little, like, restaurant diner you can go in?
Yeah, where you see the stuff fall from the ceiling when you're walking through it.
Yeah,
you can go upstairs outside.
Yeah, there's parts up there.
Yeah, I'm making my way upstairs. I already looked down at the stairs. Oh, yeah. And you can't open the door, so...
Nope.
I think you have to go from back or something. I don't know, maybe not. And we should be get the bow soon, I believe. And there's parts by the garbage can in the back. I don't know if you saw those or not.
Nope. I just got them, actually.
I was just reading the new Game Informer, and there's a lot in there about how Blizzard Activision just bought Major League Gaming.
Mm-hmm.
And they were talking about, like, some of the players were talking about how it would be better, like, hopefully sometime down the line when streaming doesn't have such a delay with the chat and whatnot.
Right.
Because it's hard to engage your audience when, or like in our case, we're playing with each other and your stream is like 30 minutes behind, or 30 seconds behind.
Yeah.
Look at this place.
There's a note way down on the far side to Bob on the barbed wire.
Where at? I'm in the record store. Did I pass it?
No, it's like at the very, very far end. I haven't even gone in the record store yet. Oh, there's the tripwires.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
So I ordered that starting line record.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna wait on anything else. I really want to get some Dance Gavin Dance.
Hot Topic usually has a good majority of that one album they have. Handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
There is them all down the street, so I could totally go.
Where did you find that note to Bob?
So if you go out of the record store and go left, towards that wall of shit, it's just sitting there on the barbed wire.
Okay.
I don't think... And there's nothing else around the cars out there, I don't think, right?
I don't think so, no.
I don't really see anything. Alright. Go to the tripwire part. I'll say there's something back here, too. Yep. Boom.
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend of a
piece of cloth
maybe?
By the dumpster.
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
Yeah, I think I got that. And here's the other door.
Yeah, I don't have any shivs to get in there.
He helped us smuggle stuff into the city.
I can make one.
Fine things.
I can't. I need.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying.
A lot of shit.
Watch your step. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna open it up. 25 parts and alcohol. I think that's it in here, though. Oh, and 15 more pills. Actually, it should have been 25.
I reckon he is.
We just got 10. I thought there was 25 total in here. I missed something.
No, you said there was only 15.
Oh, 15 pills. Yeah. So the next one is not until Pittsburgh.
Oh boy.
So.
My favorite.
Good for now.
Hate Pittsburgh, dude.
I can't remember. That's like the beginning. That's in that fucking area. Right?
You fight everybody in it.
Well, you're in that like truck stop thing, right?
Truck stop.
Like you get hit by when you're like get hit by the bus or whatever.
Yeah.
She just totally walked right through that thing. That's pretty funny.
Look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
I have no viewers but myself.
Cover
each other. I think you're the only one viewing mine.
Yeah. So if you put on the dual one, it'll should count for both of us, I would assume.
I got nothing to put it on with.
No, that's right.
Use this.
No laptop yet?
No. She's got her computer, we just don't have it. We need to get a like wireless modem.
Well, if you need help setting that stuff up, let me know.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Will do.
Probably cheap one or used one. Nothing in that lower level, right?
No, I don't think so.
As I jump down, I don't see anything. Yeah, nothing of note. Pick up the board.
Yeah, I got Reese's Pieces.
Nice.
Reese's Pieces in that really terrible Sony headset you get with your PS4, so obviously it's going to pick up every little crunch.
Yeah. My mind would pick it up too, but...
clickers. Clickers, clickers, clickers.
Oh, fuck. Well, that took 3 arrows. Great.
Would you try and kill him? You sneak past him, dude.
Huh?
I said, did you kill him? You could just sneak past him.
I didn't think about it. I'm ahead of you by 1 shiv door, but now 3 arrows behind. Well, 2, because I got 1 back.
See that wire? Stay underneath, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
This part.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. There's that door on the left, right?
Uh-huh. Little bastard in there knocking. I think there's a note up there. There might be some pills or something. It's just one guy in there.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
You got this, Joel. Don't worry, I got this. I got this.
Come on, you motherfucker. He comes in behind you or something, doesn't he?
He comes in front of you out of the bathroom on the left. When you walk into the main part. She just stood and watched him.
Yeah, there's 5 pills in the bathroom.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well,
I understand.
While we're here, let's search the place.
I don't know.
Yep,
that's it.
You think they ever
all
found each other?
All is quiet on the Twitch front.
I don't know.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Said she might sneak in after she goes home.
Alright, stand back.
Alright.
She's not her parents. They usually watch Scandal on Thursdays.
There's one way to do it.
Okay.
And her like 6-year-old niece was watching with them, and that there was a sex scene.
Oh dang.
So they had to turn it off. I like that I could just throw a bottle at it.
Yeah, I did that, but that's the only bottle I had. And there's another one, you gotta
see
do
that?
It.
Get back.
Problem is, there's another guy that comes, doesn't he?
Where's the brick? Nice.
Where's the brick? Where's the brick? Where's the brick?
Right on the ground, next to the one. Yeah, blow up. See ya.
I don't see it. Am I in the wrong spot?
Did you blow up the first one yet?
I blew up the 2 that were in the, the fence way thing.
Okay, go towards the dead guy in the chair. You'll come into that corner. Green couch in the bush right in front of that next wire. There should be a brick.
I see, yeah.
We should be getting to the point where Joel gets caught. And Bill should be coming real soon.
Yes.
Stay close.
I
want to
say that's in this next area, yeah?
Yeah. Anything in the drawer? Yes, ammo!
Man, we are so fucked.
That's the spirit.
Hi, Ellie. Are you ready to get fucked in the ass?
Whoa.
Whoa. Nobody said this was, nobody said this was... Touché.
Gotcha.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
I'm just making a save before it anyways.
Stupid traps!
Just in case. Here
there,
we go.
That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight. Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
Why does it cut my stream out during the cutscene?
Did it?
Did it out of my stream? I don't know. But on my viewing of it, it looks like it went somewhere.
Joel!
I see yours, though. Oh, there. Oh, because I was saving.
Here's the ammo.
Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it look?
This is so bad.
Yes. Ooh, difficult. Oh, shit. Hurry up, Joel. Oh, crap. Right in the booty.
Hey, Tom, Ellie.
Here we go.
Oh, thanks for lifting me higher, Ellie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks.
Thanks, Carl.
I wonder how she goes through, like, first, almost.
God damn it.
I got it.
Yeah.
Cutting.
Yep.
Just hurry. Right. There you
are. Shooting.
It happens.
Hey, over here.
Like two shots per guy.
Yeah, I mean, that's how many it takes.
They're getting close!
You're not, unless you get a headshot.
Hell off, you son of a bitch!
That's... Oh, crap.
Headshot.
Where you at, Bill? Oh, yeah.
You die?
Nope.
Your ass on your feet.
God. This part's gonna let's skip the cutscene.
Oh. Get out of this! Which way? Alright, we'll cut through! Come on, here! Come on, Ellie! Damn, where's that goddamn key?
Yeah, get the
counter roll. Wow,
you got through it?
Yeah.
Fucking knew it.
For the most part.
Alright. Come on, we're almost there.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over. Come on! We're getting through!
Come on,
God damn it. It's like the reload times.
Oh my god, Ellie, go!
Move, Ellie, move!
Come on, I'm going!
Jesus.
This is why I use SharePlay and let Snuffy beat it for me.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't
fucking test me.
Just
take it easy.
I don't know how much that
anything
helps
sprout?
In this scene.
God
anyways.
Damn it, I'm clean!
Yeah, I don't either.
I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch! You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah,
what?
Sure, Joel.
Three
go
bullets?
Ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up.
All right. Max, dude.
I can't change
whatever favors
my,
you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
No, you get whatever you got.
They are.
And then she gives you ammo?
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
It's like it took, I think that one of them was a clicker and took like three.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do this.
I believe that.
There's some gear I'm gonna need. Alright. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something together that runs.
I should probably aim for the head on that one, but there was another guy there.
But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's
fine. I've figured out like good times to reload. A
couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good.
Alright.
Follow me.
Pull the
whole goddamn town's booby trapped.
And it looks
like
stay
right on my ass.
I didn't heal before anything.
Gotcha.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
New pipe, all right. Five parts.
That shot on the clicker, yes. But he didn't die. What?
Nope. Yeah, I think you gotta hit him again in the head.
Yeah, I did.
This map, thanks.
Now I'm higher up. Thanks for that.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fisher! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby what?
Hey, just let it go.
Bobby Fisher.
Four bullets for a clicker? Come on.
You're having a hell of a time. Shiv's upgraded. Shiv's last one hit longer. All right.
I made it.
Well, now you gotta start running. There's the Shiv manual in the diner when you get through it. They last another hit when you're fighting with them, I guess.
Oh, when I'm running through it?
No, when you get to where you guys stop.
Aw, oh, fuck you. Do you even have to hit that clicker or no?
Which one?
The guy's climbing over?
No.
I probably just wasted three bullets then.
Probably.
Alright. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Alright, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
right. Whatever supplies you may want or need,
while this cutscene is grabbed.
Yep.
Right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Alright. Oh. Hello, everybody in the stream. I just got my butt handed to me.
Found everything you need.
Snuffy goes score? Through unscratched. 22-7.
Damn.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of the guys.
Give me some shivs.
Ooh, I wonder if I can make one yet. No. Damn it. I'm already at 25 pills, though. Anything?
Take a look around up here.
Nothing.
There's another five.
Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Three people pop in, three
Thanks.
People pop out.
I didn't have
Jerks.
Anybody.
Yeah, five parts on the back.
So what kind of trouble
Stuff.
Are you in?
I do.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver?
Yeah, I have almost enough for a shiv.
Fuck you too.
I'm wondering if I should heal because I got a bandaid on my arm.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You wearing a long sleeve shirt?
So where are we going, Bill?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's normal. They're always there.
Oh.
More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Oh, crap.
Bill.
Close to the church, but I'm gonna die here. I know that for sure.
Yeah. Bobby, what?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, Bobby.
Bobby Fischer.
Bill, just give me all your wares, alright? No, I didn't find anything, really. Thank you, though. Lots of notes, a couple more pills.
Nice,
no,
I think
way.
I'm at 30. Ooh, healing speed. I don't want to use that though. Saving for the Shiv Master.
Yeah, I think that's the way to go.
Especially because when you upgrade it the first time, you get to the point where you can, if you get grabbed by a clicker, you can use it.
Right, which is pretty damn worth it, I would say.
The rate this has been,
Says the guy with only 7 deaths.
Shut up. 7 deaths is 7 deaths.
Come on, trying to go for that perfect game. Can make it through grounded mode without dying.
I already died 7 times, so nope.
We're gonna need some games. Let's go to church. Ellie, stop running into me, youngin.
Go inside.
I just like to run around in circles in rooms.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. She's busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
At least it gives you the pop-up cues for, like, items and shit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. That's my wife!
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius.
Guy, Bill is such a douche.
I thought about fixing one of these cars.
Yeah.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted
Bill,
and their batteries are
such
dead.
Such a douche nugget.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine
part.
Block looks like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
You can sneak here though, right?
Heck no. They know we're here. That quicker.
No, they don't know I'm here.
Yeah, they know I'm here. Oh God. 22-8.
Come on, no, quicker, quicker. Yes, please. You guys hit them, and I will just stay here.
Right.
Bill, come on, shoot him. Dang. 23. Not bad. Watch out.
Oof, I'm a little. A little worse for wear.
You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit.
Come on, Bill. Start shooting him, please.
You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And plugging into the
now
east
he's
fence
talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You. Joel. This way.
Joel, this way.
Up we go.
They were a little bit ago. Get through it.
Almost, I think. How many? Ended up using 9 bullets, though.
Yeah, I used quite a few. I used an arrow too, but it worked.
What I did was I climbed up on top of the garbage cans at the very beginning.
Mm.
You can kind of kick them away and stuff. No dropped ammo, though. No, not up we go. Oh, nice. One of the clickers is one of the ones taken out by the explosion. I don't think there's any resources around here. Did you find anything?
No.
Yeah, this next part
you
is
picked a hell of a place
fine.
To hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
This is gonna suck.
The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Let's get the shotgun now, right?
Yeah, shotgun's inside.
and I'm hurting because he's touching himself.
Yep.
Great.
Yeah, so he's moving pretty slow.
We're here. It's in the cellar.
This looks like it's time to craft and heal.
I don't have anything to craft and heal with. There's 10 parts before you go in the church.
I have enough to build 2 health kits, I think. There we go. 10 parts before I go in.
Yeah, so once you get up the top of the stairs, go left.
Right, down here. There's upgrades down there. I don't think there's anything to the right.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
I seem to be dying a lot more, but I have more resources than you.
Yeah.
Let's gear up.
Let's see.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But... fucker. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it.
Douche.
You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
It's quite a douche.
Please just get on.
But I guess if you live in this world and been through what they've been through, you're not gonna be that very nice of a person either.
Joel's kind of a douche at some points, too.
Yeah, he's kind of an asshat.
He's getting used to her by this point, though.
A little bit.
Right, before we go any further,
sticking up for her a little more.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
It'd kind of be okay if I died now, because I'm pretty hurt and I got no medkit.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook.
Toolkit upgrade.
Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo!
Is there only the stuff on like that under the ring?
It seemed too dangerous with all the infected.
So, there's a piece of cloth and a box over on the other side.
Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Yeah, one of the three people that was in here was my girlfriend. Said she couldn't hear us. That she can only hear the characters. I think it was just she was during that cutscene with the
bridge. We were all just sitting there not talking.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, what can I upgrade?
Ooh,
second pistol holster would be nice.
Yeah, the holster would be good. And I would find myself switching between the long guns almost, but...
Yeah, that would be good too.
You got the long note, you still got the revolver is the one I think you get the most of, but... 3 things for rifle, 2 things for shotgun, and 2
I'm gonna do the scope
bow.
On the hunting rifle because I need that. I'm gonna do a long gun.
And we can't do armor piercing until 3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
That looks good.
I'm gonna save.
How many
the
parts did you have?
I had 106.
Oh, I got more.
Yeah.
I got 60 left after long arm holster and then the scope.
Yeah, well, you've been in one or two more shiv rooms than I was in.
I think just the one.
I think you went through one last time we played.
Oh.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything,
wondering what, what else do you think?
Maybe clip capacity in a shotgun or something?
That's level... Wait, that says level 2 kit, didn't we? Oh, we picked up the level 1
yeah,
kit.
Yeah, we got level 1. Or maybe clip capacity in the long... the hunting rifle, if that's available yet.
Yeah, I can do that.
Because it only holds one round right now.
Yeah, I can do reload, clip capacity on the hunt rifle. I can do reload and recoil on the shotgun. Range and draw speed on the bow.
I would do capacity
bolt,
on the
revolver.
I do capacity on the hunting rifle, but that's just me. I use it a
lot. I
still
have 40 after that. But I'm wondering if I should save them at that point.
Yeah, you might need a good chunk for something down the road.
Well, armor piercing at level 3 is 75 of them.
Yeah.
And I have a feeling that'll help a lot. And power.
Yeah. Yeah.
So. Alright, grab your long arm out. And then what's the scope? Oh, X to zoom. There we go. It's really not that much. It's just better
no,
aiming.
But I use it.
Nice place you got here.
It's like the old... I used to snipe in like every game we played. So it's almost like being at home.
Yeah. We'll see. I don't know if I'll upgrade that anymore or not to get the variable. Ooh. Oh, that's right. He's going to give us the bombs now.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
Dude, I need one more rag, and I can make a health kit. And I need it bad, because he's been holding his chest since we got since I got out of that one spot. I'll wait for you to come up to church before I head outside.
Yeah, I was just seeing like what I can make. Oh, that's right. Now you get the grenades that take the blade and the explosive now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm pretty healed right now, so I think I'm okay. Alright. I'm gonna head upstairs. I don't need your shit, trust me. The fucking, like, either the electrical or the water box is, like, right outside the house on the side that I'm on.
Mm-hmm.
You can hear that little tag on it jingle through the wall. Telling me it's, you know, windy outside. Is there even anything up here?
Bill's room has something.
Five pills, nice.
There should be a note on one of the desks, too.
Yeah. Table with all the rotting food.
Yep.
That's not the confessional booth.
Yeah, that's my room.
Time to sack up.
This part.
Ellie, come on.
Yeah. Look, Graves.
There's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Lincoln High School.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
The leg's burning shit.
It's even worse.
All right, then.
Here come the clickers.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
So I can't remember, did they come into the first area, or do you have to go up first?
You go up first.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
That's all right, Bill. Keep shooting them. Help me out here, buddy. Yeah, go ahead. Oh, that's not good.
No. Come on, man.
Nobody's fucking helping. And I got crowded.
Eight. I have eight.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I died again.
I'll be watching tonight.
No, it's pretty slow night.
All the way through or no?
Most of the way. I'm almost all the way through. I'm at the last part with them. Oh my God.
It's great when the one that I throw it for doesn't hear it.
Yeah, right?
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Fucking open the gate.
Suggest we move quietly.
Alright, now out of that section into the walkers.
Really? And then she gets stuck by a bush.
This place
next
where
area.
Jesus Christ, Joel, stop curb stomping everybody.
Oh my God, there are five of them?
Clickers? Yeah, there's a good amount.
Decided to shoot them all and waste all of my shotgun ammo. But I got three back. they were all like in one spot, so I threw the bomb down and it killed three of them. Can you headshot them with the sniper or no?
Should be able to.
Sit still.
Fuck.
Oh boy.
No. Come on.
I missed with a swing.
Probably just 11.
That's what I'm thinking. I might just change my schedule to that. 2 hour chunks is actually pretty nice.
Yeah, 2 hours is plenty of time. How's it going?
I had to start.
Oh,
back
dude,
over.
I found a med kit. Oh my god. Ah, it's better, Joel.
Did you sneak around the five of them, like in that original zone?
Yeah, yeah. I'm in the first house.
Scary.
No, but I mean, is it even possible to sneak in that second area? Oh, really?
Second area of clicker? I haven't pissed anybody off yet.
Like, so the first area you just have the two, and then you go down. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, the first area you've got two, and then you can creep down to the next area that's got like three. And then there's another one in the next area after that.
Wasted my bomb that time, but not as much shells.
Oh shit, what is that? That was close for comfort.
Did you post that?
No.
Oh, I typed wrong. I do move quietly and they hear me anyways.
Must move quieter.
Oh, gee. Shit.
Oh, my God. Where'd you... Oh, wow, Bill. Oh, wow. Don't shoot him. Oh, fuck. Fucking Bill, pissing off clickers. This motherfucker knows all about me, too.
You guys would give me a gun. You kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, somebody else walked out on you. Well. Just kill him. Go away. Oh, boy. Not good.
Nope.
And there you go, Bill. Please take him out. Take it out. Come on, Bill. Kill it. Kill it, Bill. Shotgun shells, get three. Works for me.
Video game logic.
Mm-hmm. All right. Round three.
Where are you at now?
Back in that same second mark area.
Oh.
And only one of them gets hit that time by the bomb. Great. No recoil from the shotgun when I shot the clicker and she immediately got me. Oh, well, I've died 10 times.
Tonight?
Yep. I feel like this might just be a run and gun kind of night. Can't get him to, like, do anything that I want him to do.
Yeah.
I'm now 20 deaths higher than you. Bill, you are no help. Just shut up.
So how's it going for you?
Not very good. This is probably my fifth pass through it. Come on, keep walking, people. Let's go. Not good. They're not going the way that I want them to go.
The next house.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit.
I like how they just sit there and, like, swap at Bill. But he doesn't swat at Bill and nothing happens to him. Oh, great. They all went down into the same area at the very bottom. Oh, no. Can I just, like, run through?
They'll probably follow you out that gate.
Like at the very end up the stairs and shit.
Yeah, they'll probably follow you where you need to go to the next area.
Pistol ammo, brick.
Creeping through the house full of clickers right now.
Yeah, use that brick to fuck him up. I didn't know you could do that.
What? Oh, use a brick? Yeah.
Yeah.
I remembered you can do it, but then when the time comes, man. I never do it.
What's the quick 180?
Pull back on the left stick and X.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it past this part.
You can do it.
I know I can. It's just not working for me tonight. I already wasted like 20 minutes on it. Nothing's working like for what I do to him.
Nothing in here. Damn, not even the clickers are making noise.
Hey, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. To be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. I literally made it through.
And then...
No, but I didn't. That's my point. It's like, I had all of them but one dead, and I swing, like, slightly too early.
Go!
Yeah.
You got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie.
But the bow is silent, right?
Yeah. Yeah, the bow makes no noise.
Okay.
Come out, Bill. Come on. Billy, dude. God, Billy, you're a pansy. Worthless. Making me waste my ammo and stuff. Of course, the one I shot with the arrow doesn't have the arrow.
Naturally.
Yep. All my supplies ain't doing nothing for me now!
I'm gonna jump onto your stream real quick.
Watch my major suckage.
I'll try and help. Do you got a suckage. Brick? No, throw it more. You threw it too close. See, don't even try and kill him. Don't try and kill him.
It's too late. You don't forget you're 30 seconds behind.
Well, now it is, because it's loading.
No, throw it. Throw it too close. Why is this film loading?
It must be my internet.
That should be it. So.
It's too late. Don't forget you're 30 seconds behind.
Yeah. Hey, pills.
No, it is because it's loading. It must be my internet.
How far are you now?
Me?
That should be it, though.
Yeah.
I'm in the house. I'm at the house you hang out in until the high school. So I'm right outside the high school, but I'm sitting here waiting.
I like how he, how far are you now? See, now I have guys that I don't have to worry as much about.
All the way through.
I'm in the house. My assumptions, there's nothing down here.
I'm at the house. Hang out
like
until the
how he, But these guys, I assume you can take out with no issue, right? The two guys in the alleyway?
There's two guys in front of you, and then there's one to the left.
Guys that I don't have to worry as much about. What is it, triangle X?
I think it's triangle square.
Square.
But these guys, I assume you can take out with no issue, right? The two guys.
Triangle square.
Triangle square.
Herb's down. All the deaths, yes. Quite a few.
What, really? Oh, damn.
Don't waste this shit.
All the deaths, yes. Quite a few. What, really?
Now what? Wait, oh, wrong way.
Yeah, you're gonna have two walkers and a clicker up in there.
Now what?
Wait, oh, shit. Yeah, see, I'm trying to... My thing's trying to catch up, but...
Yeah, you're gonna have two walkers and a clicker up in there. Oh shit.
Where?
Yeah, see, I'm trying to... My thing's trying to
catch
up.
Got it, I think. And try. The stealth just was not working for me in this zone. Is there anything like in this area, like on the ground?
You can go in the ground. I don't think so, but you can go in the house.
Was not working for me in this zone.
Of course, there's an explosive thing sitting there.
Is there anything like in this area, like on the ground?
You can go in the ground. I don't think so, but you can go in the house.
I'm hearing myself.
Yeah.
Are you watching on your phone, or...?
Yeah. I think that's why it keeps buffering, because it's trying to fully catch up to everything.
Ellie, if you didn't stand in the doorway, I could get out.
Are you watching on your phone?
Get out.
Yeah.
It's a trap.
I think that's why it keeps buffering, because it's trying to fully catch up to everything.
Ellie, if you didn't stand in the doorway, I could...
Can I just, like, start that lawnmower and, like, let it drive through the next area?
It's a trap.
Shut up, Ellie! So I hear someone. Clicker.
I'm trying to watch on my phone. It's not working. It's kind of annoying.
Really? Nobody heard anything. Well, that's just great. One guy. Where'd be the clicker? On the other side of the fence, I bet.
Yeah, there's a few walkers over there, too.
I'm gonna run back into that house and grab a, oh, there we go, brick. Need it. I guess if I could pick this up and, like, toss it around. It's fine, because you're gonna hear everything. Before it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
one, two. I was gonna say, and the walkers can see you.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, Bill, you scared the shit out of me. There's an opening in that fence that I can probably go through. Who the fuck is making that noise? You know if there was anything in that garage?
Which one?
The one across the alley from where you used the doggy door.
Looks like there might be. I think there's arrows in there, actually. So you gotta be sneaky through the next part or you're gonna burn through your ammo again.
Yeah.
There's clickers all in the house.
There's a bow and two arrows. There we go. Alright. You don't think I could just use a Molotov and kill them all?
if you really want to.
Well, what's your idea for this then?
Through the house?
Yeah.
I just crept.
Sneak past these
two. You can sneak through past all of them. There's nothing in the house.
These two.
Yeah, the ones outside, yeah. They don't see you. If you're creeping slow enough, you don't have to push all the way up on the stick.
If you just
creep slow enough, you'll go right past them all.
Really?
Did you piss him off already?
No. You can't go around that pole.
No.
And is there anything inside?
No, I didn't find anything. I went in all the rooms.
Alright.
You just go in, go to the first corner, take a left, and go straight ahead.
Right here.
Oh. Oops. Maybe I grabbed those. I don't remember.
Next area or no? I see pills here.
When you're out of the treehouse?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got the pills to the left, so I have 50 now.
Yep. And then.
Yeah,
I didn't.
For shit,
I think we're good.
There's some shit in the house.
We're all fine, let's just keep going.
Nothing in the shed. Bill is walking around aimlessly. I'm okay to walk around aimlessly.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let me know when you're done scrolling the house around. And then we can move on to the high school. Next
point. After that's Pittsburgh, right?
No, we gotta get the car running. But we gotta get through the high school and kill the fucking bloater.
Yeah, that's
so if we don't finish this tonight, we don't finish it tonight, that's fine.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a hard section.
I might get stuck.
Yeah.
Like, what happens if you run out of ammo? Do you just have to start over?
Fighting the bloater?
Yeah.
No, they'll send walkers in, like, one or two at a time stuff. If you start running low on stuff, walkers will show up and they'll drop some shit. At least that's what it did on Survivor. I don't know about Grounded. I'm sure it'll be the same.
55 pills. Yes. Arrow. All right, Bill. Oh boy. Oh, I was like, is there something hiding there?
Give me a hand with this.
There's like a leaf that's flipping. Alright, I'm out in front of the school now.
Yep. And there's a crap ton of them.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there.
Just wondering which way is worth going.
There's a bunch of them up there.
Make a fucking
sound. To make a sound.
Is it worth using arrows, or are you going to sneak?
I've never actually been able to fully sneak through this. The last time I did it, I got like two of them, and then another one just randomly came around the corner and saw me. And I don't think I have very many arrows. Four is a good number.
I have four. I'm just wondering if they come close to this wall or not.
The wall on the right?
Yeah. Sneak and get him. Somebody will probably see me.
Yeah, there's a lot of them here. They're all over the place.
Got one. Man, fucking Joel. Seriously. Oh, that's not good. Ain't good.
Piss someone off.
Well, Bill fucking pissed him off.
Yeah, he's good at that.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end up shooting them all, I think. Alright. Might have gotten most of them. Or at least in the first area. Using all my shotgun shells. That's not good. I have no rifle, so that's not gonna help me.
Right. Shit. Yeah.
Automatically come after it. Not mistaken.
God damn
it. You die?
Yeah, because Bill doesn't know how to do anything.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Yeah, I'm assuming that plays into the difficulty to some extent.
Well, he was fighting the guy, and then he just left him.
And you gotta take these guys out, because...
Yeah, you gotta get
the fucking ladder.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a feeling it's gonna be a lot of running away.
And somewhere...
Because I got no shotgun shells. No, come on.
Fuck you.
I need to not waste ammo. That's my problem. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to take like the person out on the right first. By the cop car.
Just like that.
What? Who saw me?
That's the question, isn't it?
I get spotted like immediately.
It also doesn't help when I can't shoot the bow.
Yeah, it's really twitchy.
Who's giving me my arrow back?
Who saw me from where? Or are they just like yelling randomly?
They're probably just yelling around.
Two with arrows. We got some bullets off one of them. Seems like the best way to go so far. Just the next area is like when you need some like shotguns. The problem is I assume with the bow you have to shoot them when nobody else is watching them. There's one, two. You should be going. What? Really?
What's up?
I shot her in the leg and she didn't die. So it took three arrows because I missed with one. Then she's like, WTF, mate. And then, so I only got one back, meaning yeah, I have two now.
These little fuckers, they're not giving me any back. I don't know. All my arrows keep breaking.
I've wasted two.
Oh wait, there might be one. Oh, that one's broken too, son of a bitch.
And I got a shotgun shell out of it too. Where did this last one go? Sniper shot with the arrow, yes. I should just like save a new slot after this. So that I don't have to play it again.
You're right.
Oh, and you can't shoot. I was gonna say you can't really shoot over that the barbed wire at those guys that are standing there.
Right.
Ellie, run!
Alright, well, I got better advantage on this, so I can move around. So.
Fuck.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
No. Well, two of them did the sneak around from the corner thing, so that's half of that, I think. Maybe there are five? Now Joel's hurting. You pussy. And I'm gonna burn my health kit. Or maybe I should just save right now. Yeah, let's do that. Because screw this.
Yeah.
I need to have like a burnable save slot. Saved you though, because it shows a picture of the church, so who knows, it might just throw me back anyways. Did I end up burning the other dude or what? Alright, well, one shotgun. One pistol. How many shots did I got with the other pistol? Six. Alright, well, here we go. Oh, what?
Yeah.
He caught me going around. You're still in the same spot.
Yeah, I died. I had to go back.
Alright, let's see what happens if I load that save room.
Oh my god, I cannot hit this fucker. Wow.
Nope, it didn't work.
You stick with me!
I got it!
What?
It's not going how I wanted it to.
Ellie, run! Run! Damn it, Ellie. Oh boy, this part sucks. Try not to make a sound.
All my arrows breaking so far. And I got no more.
I can't hit shit with my arrows. Landing in between all of them.
Oh my god.
This woman again, I cannot hit her. You're fucking sick of me. Oh my god, why are you guys so lame?
Holy shit, Joel.
Don't holy shit me. Fucking sick of this shit. Wow, Bill. Now you bust out your fucking machete.
Oh boy, I wasn't reloaded. That's not good. Come on, Bill. Help me out just a bit.
Nope.
Bill, fucking kill him already.
Get back! Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Okay, I'm past
it. Must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
Right when the tower comes up. How do we get inside?
Yeah.
The nice thing is that there are like three of them standing there prior to it. Five shotgun shells. They're not too horrible.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop
a pistol,
key.
Though. And I also didn't burn a healing kit, so I should probably craft one, I assume. Before I go in. Oh, I've had a shit this whole time, and...
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the
truck.
I meant
to ask you, what are you guys doing this weekend?
I don't know.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Jesse was trying to make a suggestion to Nora that we should come visit.
Go back, yeah, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing. I know Jaden's with Paul.
We're just running, right?
That's not gonna hold!
Yeah.
We'll make it fast! Grab this! Please tell me you're done!
Tim?
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
Like broken.
Nice shot, Bill.
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Hey, my guest.
Runners!
God, I hate this part.
Yeah, it's fucking tough. It's a fucking clickers. And just normal guys too, man.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh fuck. That's not good.
Yeah, when you hear that, everything just hit the fan.
Ah, damn it. Bill died.
Yeah, it happened to me with Ellie.
What are you at now? 10?
Yeah.
I'm at 33.
Jeez.
Yeah, we might end up having to stop here.
Yeah, I mean, we got this and then another hallway and we're in the gym and then it's the bloater. Hell yeah!
Did you get through?
No, I just fucking threw my bomb. No way! Son of a bitch. Yeah. Man, that was through too. I had one guy to kill and he... Nope. I'm gonna do that same shit I just pulled.
Runner!
Alright, got one of them.
Oh, that fucker's upstairs.
Yeah, there's a guy upstairs.
Oh wait, I can make another fucking bomb.
Yeah,
worth it.
Yeah, bomb. Clicker right in the doorway.
Yeah.
I ran through it. Oh, that's good to know. And it's because I moved fast, too. Because I was gonna throw the brick to get the one down the hall because it was coming at me.
Mm-hmm.
But shit. I figured if you wait long enough, God. The first clicker walks really far away. And then the first runner walks around in circles so you can sneak attack her on the rounds. I guess you're going now.
Fuck. Oh, there you go, Bill.
I got him. There's a locker door randomly banging itself.
I had that same issue.
Must be a bug.
Something.
Shit.
Shit.
There's a path down this hallway.
Not good.
Three walkers down the next hallway, huh?
See my stream still or no? Oh, no. Oh, wait, you've already seen it. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually. Here, are you on mine still?
Yeah.
This one?
I see you crafting some stuff right now.
Oh, yeah. Give it a sec. I'll be there in a minute.
There's gotta be something in this hall. Joel, I know I'm going the wrong way. Find anything of use?
No.
Anywhere?
Nothing.
Actually, there's a lot of lockers banging around.
I found some bottled bleach up on the stairs back when we first came in.
No. I love how when I'm trying to move past Bill or Ellie, it's a pain in the ass.
Mm-hmm.
But when a clicker is, it just ducks and weaves right through.
Mm-hmm. This part's not gonna be fun.
No, I'm not gonna. It's gonna take a while.
Help me open this.
Alright, ready? We're done.
Lots of running around.
We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. That don't sound good.
Oh, jeez. What's up, big man?
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
As long as I take. Sneak attack people.
Yeah. I died. He's got good aim with that shit he's chucking.
Oh, you're in there?
Jeez. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna kill you, like, right away with that.
Come on, those are fun. Number two. I don't know. He disappeared on mine, too.
I hear some. Oh, I see him up there, actually.
Come on, Bill.
He's up there.
I got it!
Dude, nobody dropped anything. Oh my god, this is fucking retarded. Okay. His fucking shit, he keeps chucking at me, he's getting really old. I died again.
How many times have you died, though?
Four.
I'm on 11 right now, so 15 total.
Yep.
I think all I found is a candy bar in that lab that you have to go through.
Yep, that's all I found, too.
And then after that, is it the bloater or what?
Yep.
Oh, there's a hallway with like three people, though.
Oh, I thought you were past that already.
Oh. Oh, and they saw me. Great. Come on, move, Bill. Move.
Bill, save your fucking self.
Dude.
Yeah, there ain't shit anywhere.
What? He got totally missed by my thing.
Get back!
Where the fuck is the ammo? Annoying. But you can't, like, stand in his shit for more than, like, a half a second.
I keep missing them though, that's the problem. Are you still on 15?
16.
It's like you can't at all use your ammo to like kill the buyers. Otherwise it's a waste.
Fucking hell, Bill, shoot it.
What? I said it. This number is like dipshit.
Yep.
At least you're in the teens now.
Yeah. This motherfucker.
What?
You're getting keep the shit from the bloater too.
I got killed by the first two.
Get off! Come on.
Oh my god, he's like sniping me right now with his bombs. It's nuts. Doesn't help when my fucking rounds won't hit him. He's running in goddamn circles. Look at you. Can't fucking do anything.
Oh man. Oh jeez. Running around, I use my arrows mostly to kill the guys.
I don't have any.
I dropped a couple. Two parts. I should tell you how many parts you have. Just get up or what?
There'll be two guys that'll.
Oh, what? Oh, dude, if I have to beat it again, fuck me. Yes.
Do you have to?
Yes.
Damn.
Because I wasn't reloaded.
Yeah.
What? Help me, come on.
Fuck me, fuck me.
Run away!
Kill him, Bill. Kill him. Come on, Bill. Kill him.
Oh, God. Damn it. God, fuck this guy.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, I literally have nothing to use.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Getting like a round or two here or there. He's just taking everything I'm throwing at him like a champ.
Go down.
Jesus Christ, this thing takes an ass kicking.
Yeah, it does. It also has armor.
I know. Yeah, I mean, it takes an ass kicking. Damn it, I missed.
Oh, come on. So, zombie is just falling down on the thing.
How is this thing still alive?
Do you have any bombs on it?
No, I don't have any. Oh my God!
Oh.
I'm so sick of shooting this fucking thing and then dying. When I know I probably only have like one round left to go on him. God damn it.
Oh, what? These zombies get some crazy reach.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh, the fucking every goddamn time.
You ugly fuck!
Run
away!
Shotgun ready and kill those two fuckers. I would
have
been
fine. Yep.
And ran around instead of sitting there.
my god, dude, this is getting so retarded.
I actually have lost count, honestly.
So have I. We're just gonna have to round.
I'm at least like 4. What do you think?
Probably over 20.
You had 16 a while ago. 6 sounds good for me. So let me know what you think, and I will.
Hurry!
Shoot him somewhere on his shoulder.
Getting tired of Bill just aiming a shotgun and not shooting a damn thing.
Snub nose seems to do the best damage to it.
What?
And if you hit him in that like bright spot, those bright spots hurt him more. Until he gets close and throws a fucking bomb. Alright, yep. Just run out of
what the fuck, dude? I'm getting really sick of this shit.
Really?
Get off.
I'm gonna say, if I'm not moving, and he's technically like an overgrown clicker, how can he even see me?
Couldn't tell you.
And he can throw him while getting blown up.
Yep, it's pretty sweet, right? Fucking dick, you fucking piece of shit. Two walkers and I didn't drop shit. That's nice. Oh, and you're shot.
Oh my god, this is shit. Not even fun.
Are you fucking kidding? Do that. No, you're gonna get fucking killed.
I got him.
No, no.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you. I'm dead. No, still alive. Not for long. So I don't have time to heal up. Wait, what? How the fuck did that not heal?
Oh, I missed the bullet.
Oh shit. Joel, run, you stupid fuck.
Are you fucking kidding?
Okay. Try this for the 37th time.
God, swallow some fucking demons.
Oh my god. Fuck you.
And I missed with the arrow. And here comes another guy.
I need to reload so bad.
All I'm getting is fucking arrows, right?
No, get out of my way.
Shit. All I'm getting is weak ass pistol ammo. Can't keep your shit together. God, how many times do I have to shoot your ass?
Oh, I got a critical hit. Like a stagger.
I never have enough rounds to do that. I know what you're talking about, but shit. I only ever have like one shotgun shell. Fuck, I'm dead. Oh wow. For once in his life, he missed throwing his shit at me. Motherfucker. Oh, that was dumb. Oh, fuck. Move, you bastards. Oh my god, he's dead! I only have one shotgun round, I gotta make a count.
What's up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time.
I killed him.
Yeah. Yeah. Now we gotta...
I hate to interrupt your little biology.
I only got one shotgun round, so I gotta make a count when these two guys drop in.
It just gave me three,
me
boost,
so
it
should be good.
Oh, lucky you.
Let's go, people.
All right. I just need to make sure I'm fucking reloaded this time. Jesus. Alright, so...
Alright, come on.
44. Oh, wait. I counted to 44 and then started back at 40 randomly. Alright, 45. What do you think you're at?
Oh, what? No way. This is horseshit.
Where do you think you're at?
I'm about to die again, so I'm gonna have to redo this shit. Oh, somebody dropped ammo, but I can't get it.
Alright, let's do this, guys.
There's three of them, what the hell? Oh, what? Joel, shoot the gun. What the fuck? Playing like Ring Around the Rosie with these jerks. Oh, double kill! Get me out!
I fucking hate those things!
Holy fuck.
Thank you for your commentary.
I fucking hate those things.
Looks like I got four shells out of it.
Are we even going to try the car party? What? I want to just call it quits because we've been like way over the 2 hour mark.
It's 2:39 now and it's 11:46. My laptop's on its way to dying.
Yeah, let's just get to the house and
we're sitting ducks here.
Call it quits. Oh, motherfucker.
I'm rather hungry.
Looks like it.
Really?
Come on, Joel, climb a little faster, huh? Okay, I'm over. Finish this cutscene. Wow, that was awful.
Yeah, I have a feeling you're a little higher than 25, though.
Probably.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole our shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Plan Z. Z for zombies, right?
Yeah.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
So, funny plot hole in the story that I noticed.
Hmm.
When you go into that graveyard part with all the hookers, he says he's never been past that gate, but yet he has the key for the other gate at the end of it.
Yeah.
He's
that makes sense.
Here?
And that's his homosexual buddy. That's what the letters to him imply to some extent.
Yeah,
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
At least there's a mechanic in that boss to give you ammo.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
Gave your mom.
Get out. Get out.
Jeez.
I check. It's my battery. I check the serial number and everything.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
I'm thinking I'm saving.
Yeah. Thinking I'm tired.
Yeah. There is, but I'm not going until later, next week, when we play again.
I'm just looking right now.
So what? Did you,
I found five just pills. Steal my I'm going to work from home tomorrow.
Yeah. All right.
You should probably search the house.
I'm going to get off,
sure,
dude.
There's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
We'll pick it up from here. Die
next
a million
time.
More times.
Wish I would have saved that health kit, because I don't think I needed it.
I need one. Badly.
There's a candy bar. Alright, well, that's all I get. 15
right,
more and I got Shipmaster.
Nice.
Alright, man.
I'll talk to you later. Hello.